Dear students, welcome to lecture 3 of Taylor's series. Now see that next example we'll see, and it is of somewhat same type, ask in different way. Now question is what? Expand log of cos x. Expand log of cos x about pi by 3 using Taylor's expansion. About pi by 3 word is there, and meaning of about pi by 3 you have to remember, that is about pi by 3 means in powers of x minus pi by 3. Now remaining steps are same like previous examples. In first we will write given term, that is f of x log of cos x. Then first derivative we found, that is 1 upon cos x, and again cos x derivative is minus sin x, means minus tan x. Then next derivative of minus tan x is minus x square x. Again derivative of minus x square x is minus 2 sec x, and into sec x into tan x. So its derivative is minus 2 sec square x into tan x. Now these all values we'll find at a equal to pi by 3. So what f of pi by 3 is log of cos pi by 3, means log of 1 by 2. Then f dash of pi by 3, that will be minus tan of pi by 3, means minus of root 3, because tan pi by 3 is root 3. Now f double dash of pi by 3 means minus sec square of pi by 3. What is sec pi by 3? It is 2, then 2 square is 4, so answer is minus 4. Similarly, we found f triple dash of pi by 3, and that is what? Minus 2 into sec pi by 3 is 2, and 2 square is 4, and tan of pi by 3, that is root 3. So answer is minus 8 root 3. This way all values we found. Now we know the Taylor's expansion, Taylor's theorem in this form, f of x in the form of x minus a. So Taylor's theorem will be f of x equal to f of a plus x minus a into f dash a plus x minus a square upon 2 factorial f double dash of a plus x minus a cube upon 3 factorial f triple dash of a plus so on. Now just we have to put all these values we found. F of a means f of pi by 3, that is minus log 2, plus x minus pi by 3 into f dash a, that is minus root 3, then plus x minus pi by 3 bracket square upon 2 into f double dash of a, that is minus 4, simplified it is written like this, plus x minus pi by 3 bracket rest to 3 upon 6, this is 3 factorial 3 into 2 into f triple dash of a. This all values we have put. Just simplify this, then your answer is as below: minus log 2 minus root 3 into x minus pi by 3 minus 2 into x minus pi by 3 square minus 4 root 3 x minus pi by 3 cube upon 3 plus so on. Now next example we'll see, same type but something different type it is. Then what it is? Question is using Taylor's theorem express. This question is given 7 plus x plus 2 plus 3 x plus 2 bracket cube plus x plus 2 rest to 4 in ascending powers of x. Now see that given function is in which form? F of x plus h. This you have to see very carefully. You want to express f of x plus h in which powers? In the powers of x. So that type of Taylor's theorem will use f of x plus h in terms of powers of x. Our theorem was f of h plus x into f dash of h plus x square upon 2 factorial f double dash of h plus x cube upon 3 factorial f triple dash of h. Now again same way, remaining steps will be what? F of x plus h is given, so we will write that first. F of x plus h is given part. F of x plus h is equal to 7 plus x plus 2 plus 3 x plus 2 cube plus x plus 2 rest to 4. Now you will compare with what? X plus h, because function We write in form of f of x plus h. X plus h equal to x plus 2 means h value is 2 here. Then same thing, if in x plus 2 form like this, then in f of x form the function can be written as here 7. X plus 2 is replaced by x. Plus here x plus 2 replaced by x, then it will be 3x cube. Here x plus 2 replaced by x, it will be x raised to 4. Now what we'll be doing? Again the derivatives. Derivatives are taken. First derivative, 7th derivative is 1. X derivative is, here is, x 7th derivative is 0. X derivative is 1. 3x cubed derivative is 9x square. And x raised to 4th derivative is 4x cube. Then in next derivative, 1's derivative is 0. Then 9x square's derivative is 18x plus 4x cube's derivative is 12x square. Again, next derivative 18x, 18 plus 12x square, that is 24x. Again, next derivative 18's derivative is 0 and 24x derivative is 24. Now, these all values at h is equal to, h value is what now? 2. Therefore, these all values we'll find at h is equal to 2, that is 7 plus 2 plus 3 into 2 cube plus 2 raised to 4, answer is 49. Same way f dash of 2, that is 1 plus 9 into 2 square plus 4 into 2 cube, that answer is 69. Next f double dash of 2, 18 into 2, 36, and 12 into 4, 12 into 4, that is 48, means what? 84. Next is 18 and 24 into 2, that is 48, means total is 66, and fourth derivative's value is what? 24. Now once we form this all the values, just put in the Taylor's expansion. Above we have written that, that is f of x plus h is equal to 49 plus x into first value f dash of h, x square upon 2 factorial, f double dash of h, x cube upon 3 factorial means 6 into f triple dash value is 66, x raised to 4 upon 4 factorial, 4 factorial's value is 4 into 3 into 2 into 1, that is 24, and here f fourth derivative, that is 24. Let us simplify this and your answer will be 49 plus 69x plus 42x square plus 11x cube plus x raised to 4. Now let us see one more example. Now you understood which type it is. It is in x plus h form. Function is in x plus h form and we are writing it in the powers of x. So again next question is, using the Taylor's expansion, express x minus 2 raised to 7, x minus 2 raised to 4 minus 3x minus 2 cube plus 4x minus 2 square plus 5 in powers of x. That is, again function is in which form now? F of x plus h. We want to express it in powers of x. So which expansion will be used? You'll go to f of x plus h. F of x plus h is equal to f of h, powers of x you want. So x into f dash h plus x square upon 2 factorial f double dash of h plus x cube upon 3 factorial f triple dash of h and so on. Now again we'll start with the given function. Given function we have written here f of x plus h, that is given like this. It is written, it is in x plus h form. What is meaning of this now? X plus h will be compared with what? X minus 2. It means h value is minus 2. Again all the functions are written, fx is written. If x minus 2 you replace by x, then it will be f of x. F of x is x raised to 4 minus 3x cube plus 4x square plus 5. Derivatives, x raised to 4's derivative 4x cube minus 3x cube's derivative minus 9x square. 4x square's derivative 8x and 5's derivative is what? 0. Next derivative, 4x cube's derivative 12x square. This derivative will be minus 18x and derivative of 8x is 8. Next derivative will be 12x square's derivative is 24x. minus 18x derivative is minus 18 and its derivative is 0. Fourth derivative, derivative of 24x, that is what? 24. Now, this all values will find at h is equal to minus 2. So, same way we found the values. Now, just replace x by minus 2. So, f of minus 2 will be like this. Minus 2 raised to 4 minus 3 into minus 2 cube plus 4 minus 2 square plus 5 is equal to 61. So, answer is 61 here. Same way we found f dash of minus 2, that is minus 84. F double dash of minus 2, that is 92. F triple dash of minus 2 is minus 66. And fourth derivative is 24. Now we found the values. What is the next step? That is just put it in Taylor's expansion. F of x plus h, first value 61 plus x into first derivative, x square upon 2 factorial into second derivative's value, x cube upon 3 factorial into third derivative, x raised to 4 upon 4 factorial into 4th derivative. Simplify this. Your answer is 61 minus 84x plus 46x square minus 11x cube plus x raised to 4. Now, you can solve. Some homework question is there. You solve it so it will be more clear for you. Question is, using Taylor's theorem, express 5u plus 4 in bracket x minus 1 square minus 3x minus 1 cube plus x minus 1 raised to 4 in ascending powers of x. And answer is also given here, 13 minus 21x plus 19x square minus 7x cube plus x raised to 4. Thank you.